Oh, yes, I've been obsessed by the devil. Oh,